capsule containing the unconscious former Raymond Black. There is, but how the heck do we